Is this too bright?
We're back in the car and it's really fucking dark because Miss Ariana's dropping a banger.
Okay, hello guys. Tell me what you think of the new setup first of all, because I got this new tripod that has a ring light and it attaches, so I like turn it on and put it on my dash and it's like, I don't know, it's kind of good, kind of fresh, right? It like is nice and bright, a little bit better than these fucking lights from before. If you've been here before and you've seen my reactions, the lighting was a little rough, but today we upgraded just a little bit.
Just in time for Miss Ariana.
Ariana Grande randomly decided she's gonna kickstart a whole era, drop a whole fucking album and a new single. It's called Positions. The single comes out tonight in like 5 minutes and the album comes out next week.
Pardon me?
Just came out of nowhere. Can't wait to give you my album this month.
What?
What do you mean? Just comes out of the freaking woodworks and says, hey guys, full album for you. I'm gonna erase Miss Corona and save 2020. And so tonight the single drops, it's called Positions, and I'm gonna react to it. We haven't reacted to Ariana in a while. No, that's a lie. We did Rain On Me. Yeah, but like full Ariana, new era.
Oh,
I just know it's gonna be a banger and I know it's gonna be incredible. Apparently the album, I don't know what the album's called. Everyone says the album's called Positions too, but now I'm here, it's not. So my mind is just a little, not okay right now, but anyways, Positions Ariana is dropping very fucking soon, and so we're gonna react to it. Literally the whole Thank You Next Sweetener era, that just changed my whole life, and it was like the greatest time of my existence. I went and saw the Sweetener World Tour, I held Ariana's hand, it was a great moment. So like, the fact that we're starting a whole new era, what's about to happen? What am I about to experience here? I don't really know, okay? But anyway, new single.
All right, it's out, okay. Okay, here we go, we're starting. Holy shit, Ariana, Positions, let's go. Is that a guitar? Does she know I love guitars? Heaven. Her voice? Okay, go. No, shut up, Nick. Shut the fuck up. The beat history. Holy fuck. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on a Sunday. Oh, this is so good. Are you fucking kidding? Switching up positions for you. Looking in the kitchen and I'm in the
pause for a moment. The guitar, I don't know if I've ever said this or mentioned it, but little guitar strums in songs fuck my brain up. I don't know what it is. It's just instantly I'm obsessed with it and I love it. It's Ariana. I'm gonna shit my pants. Boo. Okay, keep going. It's so smooth. This is so good. This is so good. Yeah, I like that. Oh, that. Yep. Oh. That was not fair. That was so fucking good. How did she know I liked guitars? That. I don't know what I'm thinking right now. That was like, I expected mid-tempo bumping, but fuck! Oh, oh my god! That was like beyond my expectations. The beat, the guitar strum, her voice, she did a whistle, she did a, you know, that, not that, but like she did that. Oh, this was so good. This era is gonna slap. 10 out of fucking 10 for me. The voice, the beat, the production, the guitar sent me over the goddamn edge. Calm down. Ariana, so good. That, obviously because it's new, my mind's like, that's my favorite song she's ever made, but like that might be one of my favorite songs she's ever made. Like that is my vibe, and it was so chill and it flowed so good. I was like, and then now it's over. Yeah, I was not long enough, sir. This is gonna be on loop. So good. Okay, fuck off, get out of here, go stream Positions. This is over. Not over yet, actually, just kidding. Stay for a second. Let me know what you guys think of Positions by Ariana. Let me know, comment down below. I want to hear your thoughts. My mind is alone, gone. I don't have a brain. I can't think for myself. This is all that's in there. Yeah, let's chat. Let me know what you think of the song. I need to go home and watch the video immediately. Yeah, I don't know. I love that. That was incredible. Ariana, you're a saint. You're an angel. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Go stream Positions. You can follow all my social media down below. TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, all that. Check it out. I don't know. And most importantly, stream Positions. I need to go bump the shit out of this. Everybody wake the fuck up. I'm about to blast this shit all through your neighborhoods. Good night. Bye. See you next video.